We're not spending $50 so Chris can stuff his face with hot dogs.
All right, fine. I'll figure out a way to get the cash myself. I'm a smart guy.
Peter, no, you're not.
Don't you feel ridiculous now?